Everything that happens in your life, both what you're thrilled with and what you're challenged by, began with a decision. I truly believe that it's in your moments of decision that your destiny is shaped. Now that you've done this for at least 5 minutes, take another minute right now and go back.
Going for a walk.
Huh? baboom.
Emotion comes right from your decision, like at that crossroads where you're making that decision. It's where every emotion comes from. You ever heard of Anthony Robbins? He's been a great inspiration in my life. You should really check out this book sometime. All right, right. I think you need a little more than a book there. You don't want the help from a book. All right, you know, maybe that's not gonna work out. You gonna need something to pick you up? I got something to pick you up. You need something like yay? Yeah, you want the product? Oh, you want the smack? Oh, you know, oh, you're in the LSD trip. Oh, so yeah, the LSD.
No.
No? You know what? My help ain't appreciated. Not appreciated. Nah, I'll go.
It's almost 8:30. We're going to be late for the fireworks.
No, we're not.
Well, then why we stop?
Just want to check directions to make sure we're going the right way.
In the trunk? Who in their right mind keeps directions in the trunk? You got to be kidding me. Haven't you ever heard of MapQuest?
This is a map. We're on a quest for fireworks.
I give up.
What school are they at again? Apache?
Cherokee. They're Cherokee.
East or west?
There is no east or west. It's just Cherokee.
Now here's a man who clearly made strong decisions to succeed, just like we talk about.
Huh?
He had a passion and a belief in what he was doing.
Answer the robbers, leave me alone! My CD! Hey!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself,